Next time, use the Google Assistant to report a crash.
Thank you. it.